side of the fence. Maybe because of his good training. Anything goes wrong, it's because Dan and I stuffed him up.
Good boy. Chat, rub on him. Good. So I want to build these horses' confidence about travelling together before that I go about trying to even stand.
That was just what Ben and I came up with.
Or even
that's good.
Sewing machine.
The words of wisdom that you've shared with me.
Yes, that's right. It's funny how that you're very free, willing to repeat those words of wisdom at this point in
with
time.
With the shoes on the other foot, exactly. That's what, I'll tell you a story right now and get these guys
involved. I'm used to move her hip away, I push her back, and then I take again the pressure off when she's in that position. Good. Because now I'm working a little bit more here.
We've got
about
10 minutes, and we've 10, okay. 15 minutes.
Let's go 15. Ahead and stick the reins back on him.
Okay. I've got to be able to catch him first.
Now, with her, what I'm doing is now I'm kind of, again, just working a little bit here on her. When she gets a little quick or a little worried, I just kind of pick up on her face or move her. Hold. There she relaxed. Pick up.
Oh, there you go. They want to go straight into a trot. Not me, the horses, I'm just saying. I'm quite comfortable for you to do it at a walk. Get your confidence, safety first.
Yeah, you guys are kind of sick. Yeah, just wait till he stands up. Now let's...
Do you want to go back on the other side?
No, we're good. At this point, I'm not worried about which side that... If we end up changing back, that's totally fine as well.
Yeah, easy. Everyone stay quiet.
Yep.
You don't look so much. Just let his head go a little bit.
I'm trying.
I'm going to spank him on the bum, okay?
Don't bite him, Nick.
Yeah, no, that doesn't help at all.
Yippee-yippee-yay-yah, is that
good? Yippee-yippee-yay-yah works.
Look at that.
It's always the simplest things, isn't it? I'll try again. Trot on, walk on. Nothing, I'm broken.
Okay.
Jesus.
Not
too loud, sickos.
Yeah.
Can we just walk on? Just like backing music.
Let's focus here.
Mayday.
Okay, ask him to come up again to me. Okay.
Just, yeah.
All right, here.
Trot on, come on. Trot on. Oh, he wants to back again. Easy. Little less off the left foot.
Money maker, cause you know what I be talking about. Oh, you thought that we were done? Nah, I'm never. Come on, now shake.
Yeah. Your money maker. I say now shake. I think you did enough, right?